County Sheriff's Office arrested two suspects in last week's break-in at Georgetown Landing Marina. The two suspected thieves were caught on surveillance video. Authorities took 41-year-old Charles Cribb Jr. and 33-year-old Stanley Jordan into custody Thursday. Police say they stole tools, knives, and fishing equipment from the marina last week. Both men are facing theft and trespassing charges. They are being held at Georgetown County Detention Center pending a bond hearing.